Isn't that a joke?
Hey, brother, come for me, come.
Come on.
Study.
You're talking about, you're mocking about somebody else's religion.
Tell me about it.
Remember that we can mock too.
Your sister is
trying
to speak.
You've got a lot of things to be
mocked at. Your sister is trying to speak. Speak.
All right. It says here, when God became man.
They're mocking.
Hold on.
I'm talking about. No, I know you talk nice. He's a violent man as well. Not like you. He's another violent man. He also threatens. Yeah. He also threatens. Yes. No, you're a respectful uncle. I respect that. These people, I'm talking about these people. They are mocking. So I'm mocking back. I don't mean disrespect.
The Bible is not a one book.
What is haram, what is halal, and what is good, and all the other legal concepts of Sharia law, and yet they can't agree about what's haram and what's halal on an important issue about taking the life of a child.
Are you not man enough to face the man?
I don't want to talk to you as well. I'm here to speak. In Christianity, women have no right at all.
Take it easy with the pregnant women, man.
She's not pregnant.
To preach.
She's not pregnant.
Okay, let's come here. Because the that is
where Jesus said you cannot marry more than one wife, it's illegal.
This is Christianity bullshit.
This is not Christianity.
You are displaying the bullshit of Christianity. You are a bullshit yourself, and your religion is a bullshit as well. No, you are.
I don't have a religion.
Okay, what you
are you talking about?
What
you don't have religion.
What you're all about?
You're talking bullshit.
What you're all about?
You're talking bullshit. I'm talking to you because you're talking bullshit. I'm talking to you. I'm talking to you because you're talking bullshit.
I don't give a shit what you think.
I don't give a shit what you think.
Why are you coming to me then?
Because you're talking bullshit.
Who cares? You say from the Bible.
If you don't give a shit, if you don't give a shit what I'm on about.
My challenge is
to... Do women have a right to monogamy? No, he's intended. What I think about how I
So I believe in communalism. What is communalism? Very simple. It's not communism and it's not communitarianism. Communalism, all of us should, in every neighborhood and every town in England,
yes,
in every ward and every borough, yes, should have an assembly where we can get together,
yes,
as citizens.
It's called a
we
pub.
Get together!
This is where
it's
I
called the local council.
We're more than that. We're citizens of
it's
community. And we should make the decisions face-to-face. Direct democracy.
Face-to-face. Not
direct
democracy. Let's do it.
Not by an elected council. Not by an elected parliament.
Who do we have
we
to
should
shoot?
Make decisions face-to-face.
No, Gary.
Believe in violence.
Oh, then, oh, great. So we, you believe all that?
Violence is exactly what they want. The elite want you to get violent and angry. They don't want